Welcome to the Mega Photoshop Tutorials. In this Photoshop tutorial, I will explain how to create a silhouette mosaic. Attributions and links of images are located in my video description. Enjoy watching, and don't forget to subscribe in my channel. The first step is to choose a background and a suitable image you want to use for this project. The second step is to collect and organize all of your photos that you will use to create the mosaic pattern by placing them all in a folder. Visit the website, pixzip.hericolab.com, and download free images. I have a detailed explanation of this site in this video, you can refer to it. Now, we'll create the image that you will use to create your mosaic pattern. I previously explained the method in the same video. I will remind you how to do this in this video. Go to File, Automate and Contact Sheet 2. Use Folder, click Choose and locate the folder in which you've placed your photos. Choose Units, Inches. Make Width 12 and Height 8. This determines the aspect ratio all of the photos will have. Resolution 150 pixels per inch. Flatten all layers is unchecked. The mode is RGB color and 8 bits per channel. Thumbnails, place across first. I'll be using 15 rows and 7 columns, which totals 105 photos. Use auto spacing is unchecked. The vertical and horizontal are both 0 inches. Check rotate for best fit. Make sure font is unchecked. Press OK when you are done. Photoshop is now automatically positioning each photo from your folder onto its own layer and own layer mask. Now, we are going to fill the photos inside their respective layer masks. To do this, head over and select the Move tool or press V on your keyboard. Check Auto Select. As you can see, by clicking a specific photo on your mosaic, Photoshop's Auto Select automatically selects the layer you clicked and makes it active. Click the chain link icon to unlink the layer and the layer mask. Doing this allows us to resize and reposition the photo inside the layer mask without having the layer mask move at all. To resize the photo, open your transform tool by pressing Ctrl or Command plus T. Go to a corner, and drag it out. Repeat these steps for each photo until your entire mosaic is complete. Use the crop tool and exclude extra parts of the image. Now, we'll save our mosaic as a pattern. Go to Edit and Define Pattern. Name it and click OK. Return to the main photo. Make a selection around the person you chose. I'll select the Quick Selection tool and click and drag to select the person. Use this tool icons, Add to Selection and Subtract from Selection, to adjust your selection. Click on Select and Mask when you are done. I'm working with the overlay view. Now, I'm going to click on the Refine Edge Brush tool and simply click and drag around the edges, to let Photoshop make a selection around those difficult to select part. Use the Brush tool to adjust to your selection. This is the result. Click the adjustment layer icon and click pattern. Pattern fill will appear. I'll choose scale 70%. You can now insert the background and adjust it. Thanks for watching. Remember to subscribe in my channel.